said to be the centre of London, a statue of which king on horseback stands at Charing Cross? A. Charles I. B. Richard III. C. Henry VIII. It looks puzzled. Give Pearl. Charles I.
Yeah, he's not the only one puzzled.
Correct answer is... Absolutely, Charles I. Step close home. Chase his foot. Okay, Charles I. You look puzzled for a second.
Yeah, he almost threw me, he almost did.
Really? That's seriously famous. Right, here you go. Here's next question.